Good morning, children. Today we are going to see the chapter numbers up to 1000. In this chapter, today we are going to discuss about number before, number after, number between. First, we are going to see the number before. 792 before what number will come, children? Easy way to find. The last number, ones place number, you compare. Is it 2? Before 2? Before 2, say children. 1. 791. Before 792, the number is 791. Move on to next. 239. Compare the place 9, before 9, 8, 238. The before 239, what number will come? 238. Next question, 576. How will you find out the before number, children? You see the ones place value 6, before 6, 5, 575, before 576, 575. Next question, 960, the last number is 0, take 2 number, 1's place value and 10's place value. If you are finding the before number, the last 1's place value is 0, you take these 2 numbers, 60. Before 60, 959. The next sum, 620. Say children, how many numbers you take? The last number is 0. You take 2 numbers. 20. Before 20, 19. 619. Before 792, 791. Before 239, 238. Before 576, 575. Before 960, 959. Before 620, 619. Then move on to next. We are going to see the number after 961, after 962, 479. After 480, 621, after 622, 340, after 340, 341, 837, after 837, 838. All of them understood, children? Next, number between 534, here 536. Between what number will come, children? 534, 535, 536. The next, 378. Between 378, 380, what number will come, children? 378. 875, what number will come, children? Say louder. 970. Between 970, 919, what number will come, children? Say 917. 918, 919. Between 153, 155, what number will come, children? Say 153, 154, 155. All of them understood, children? Number before, number after, and number between. Thank you, children.